I want to get level 6 as quickly as possible so I can start marauding this Tibbers all around the map.
Welcome to
Summoner's
Rift.
I didn't. Who? Who called us a what?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I play Annie because I'm very insecure about being with gold players. I'm very insecure. It's like I like to play Annie when I feel insecure. And which is at this point is like almost all the time. I'm like constantly insecure because of what they did to the game. I'm like very insecure.
Minions have spawned.
Well, the main thing, my main strategy with Annie at the moment, and this is gonna sound really funny, is I farm to 6 and then I go into a bush. I go into a bush and I wait for someone to walk by that bush. And the first person who walks into that bush is dead. Or like I roam bot lane and I throw the bear and stuff. Annie is more like a jungle, like a, I don't know how to explain this, like a weird jungler. This matchup is annoying. But that isn't the problem. The problem is I'm very afraid of the early game versus Cat because it's one of the strongest early games in the game other than like what, Talon? Here's the problem. I don't know what it is, but every time I think that the Cat sucks, I get owned. When I do play ADC, it doesn't really go well often, even if I'm against players in my own, like, Iron Bronze bracket. So, like, I really don't usually play well. The only AD carry I have a positive win rate on at the moment is Fortune. That's it. Quite seriously, the only ADC I have a positive win rate on. Every other ADC I have a negative win rate on. I have a 0% win rate on June, for instance. A 17% win rate on Caitlyn. I have a bad win rate on Lucian. I have almost every AD carry. You have got me! Freaking heck of a... I hate Hecarim, man.
Come out,
I hate Hecarim, because, like, it's like, he's not in the the other bush, he just goes from behind where I have it warded, and he charges in, and it's just like, fun. Really fun. Well, like, he ganked me early. I really don't like the thing that always creeps me out is when the enemy jungler like ganks me before I have the bear. After I have the bear, I don't mind. But before I have the bear, it pisses me off. Get out of my face, cat. If you wanna live, get out of my face. Oh, he is. He's stupidly strong. I hate him. I actually should start banning him. Well, like, the fact that he can, like...
Don't be a scaredy cat!
Oh my god, I nearly died to that. Well, like, I'm afraid of him because he can just, like, die to me. Especially if I don't have the marrow to equalize it. And even then, he could probably still survive and kill me. I gotta go kill the cat again. Because the cat's gonna start shoving, and I'm gonna have the bear in under 30 seconds. I know this is gonna sound moronic, but... I was thinking Viger E, and I'm like, wait, no, Viger E doesn't, it's a very
small
amount. No, he does. He does. It does a very small amount of damage. No, it does like a he's still my ward, she knows about ward. That's annoying. Okay, there's a ward there. I need to go get a bunch of control ward for the sweeper. And then run for it. Not again. Alright, I have your bear. I have the bear to, like, I can see Shyvana. Get away from me, Hecarim. Get away. Stay away from me. Good cat. No. Oh, he had ignite too. Oh no. I'm trying to get a sweeper because if you're dying doing that. And I still have to worry about these high elo players sneaking up on me, or actually, just the high elo Katarina, because no one on the other team, unless Silver's high elo, is high elo. There's no way. I get, the only time I ever get high elo, I mean, diamond players, is if I'm going custom. I usually have to go to a custom one. That's the only way. I need to get some vision here.
An ally has been slain.
Oh yeah, they've got enough ignites to ignite a Vladimir for. Oh yeah, I think I can scale. I'm doing well. What? Definitely use R, but R is missing. Oh, that was annoying. I was like, okay, the Hecarim's gonna try to kill me again. And I was like, oh wait, it's not gonna kill me. Oh, it was someone who could actually kill me from range, and it was someone who didn't have to get any assistance to kill me. Could just 100 call me from a distance. I'm on my way.
An ally has been slain.
I mean, I'm gonna go there without Tibbers, but I have Tibbers in 17 seconds.
Enemy double kill.
I wanted the cat. The cat is I now have beef. I now have beef with the cat because the cat got assistance from the Lux, so like the cat is now a target of me because the
Shut
cat
down.
Did that. The cat I have beef with the cat now. Like, the cat has ignited the chip on my shoulder for that.
I never play with matches.
And that's why I was looking for kills. I just need kills, honestly. If I can just keep getting kills, even if they're trades, I will eventually blow their entire team to shreds.
Turret lady, you soon fall.
It's inevitable. Well, she rolled. Point blank, landed the combo, and I didn't dodge correctly because I haven't played versus a Lux main who can actually land their stuff in a while. Yeah, I was just trying to clear the damn ward, and they're trying to kill me for clearing the ward. Okay, I'm tripping it. Yeah, the bot lane is way easier than the what's the bot lane can kill me easier than the what's his face, the cat thing. Like, cause the Lux, all the Lux needs to do is land one bind and I'm dead. Quite seriously. And she doesn't need to get close either. I'm low. Should I back? I'm low. And before the Lux will combo. Well, my main thing is I don't want to get sniped by this Lux anymore, because the Lux, weirdly, is my greatest problem at the moment. Because the Lux has range that I do not.
An ally has been slain.
Like, here's the thing. My damage usually always goes off unless the opponent is at a distance. The fact that my, the main thing I was, well... I did get murdered, but I got a kill. I've gotta go power farm now. I've killed the Hecarim before, but it's a bit of a bloodbath. Okay. We take those. I'm away. I don't know if I can fight Hecarim yet, because he's... And there's Seb. I am just clearing a ward. Because I don't know how, like... I'm trying to power farm here, because I need this. Oh no. Should I go get Ludens now, or I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how can I go. Cat's going by.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, cat will try to kill you, and cat counters by you. Alright, I've got my Ludens, I've got that, I've gotta go sweep out the walls. I'm going back here. Cause I'm a bit behind the farm in to cat, which is very concerning. Because I should never be behind a farm to a cat. Cat is bot. Cat is bot. Cat is in the bush and that's I need to clear out these wards again, as tedious as it sounds. Embrace either. Because Demonic Embrace will give me burn powers on the scope of premium. Well, I do too, dude. I actually play a lot of Aegon. I'm playing Annie because I'm insecure. That's why.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah, which is very annoying for me. I don't have my tonic grace yet. I can't fight the bloody hacker, man. I even got the stun on him and everything. Should I go Morellos? Morellos or Demonic Rush? Which one? What does that do? What? I had some pizza. Yeah, it was very good. That'll take a while to build that up. I want to try it, though. I want to get it. I want to try it. And then Demonic Embrace. No, the Lux is in his... The Lux is in his area. Enemy. Now, I tried to Tibbers the other thing. I'm working towards the item you told me to get. It's a bit pricey, though. I know that, but at the same time, I don't know how effective it is. I'm trying to get... Yeah, she's coming bot. I'm trying to get some farm up here, because my farm is bad. Oh god! It's not that easy to kill it! Oh, cap that here. Kill me, right? I was gonna try to ignite him as well. No, the Katarina came for me. Cosmic Driver. Maybe if I sell that, I'd be able to buy it. Yeah.
I never play with cats.
I have it. Cats near you.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
I'm just trying to look for my main core item base. My core item base will wipe them out. I'm on my way to kill Cat. I'm sorry if I'm like really fixated on killing Cat. It's just Cat happens to be a opponent and one of my worst enemies to date. Alright, I'm getting my anti-heal and tier 2 wards. I need anti-heal because they have a lot of healing, is the problem. It's the part of the problem of facing their comp mid-game is it has a lot of healing. Like, that's healing.
Try to keep up!
Yeah, but that's a lie. That's still a lie. I know, but it's still preventing me from bursting. To immediately tempers that. She has an OR, I think. Oh, that's fun. Ugh. See, this is part of why it's like. And here's the thing: if I play Zed versus her, the cat usually owns me. Volibear.
Shut down.
This way.
An ally has been slain.
Try to make my way to Morello. I want to go power farm somewhere. Because I want my damn powers. Set art. He takes almost no damage, which is really discouraging, but
enemy killing spree.
I'm amazed. Sometimes it amazes me how mid game Katarina can still recover. Gotta be very careful here, because I'm really thirsty. I'm trying not to get caught here, because I got caught. But how?
Destroyed a turret.
I'd love to farm, but I know the importance of this, so I have it up, I believe. I just have to not get caught by this stupid crap. Not that. Roger. Second. Should I get death cap or demonic grace? Okay, so hourglass or death cap?
An enemy has been slain.
I'm on my way. Actually, should I get Banshees right now? Say no more.
Shut down.
Well, he just has a lot of tankiness and magic resist. It's not like he's actually that skilled of a champ. He's bronze 3. He's Bronze 3, and his top champion, he has a 0% win rate. Which one's Josh?
Has been destroyed.
Yeah.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
Yes.